Weather brought to you by Bonneville Homes, leading the way for more than 50 years.
Oh, it's live?
And we're here on Monklin for the Flavors of Monklin Food and Music Festival. And who better to tell us all about it than the president of the Monklin Merchants Association, our friend Danny Roseman. He's officially the president, but I call him the mogul of Monklin. That's your new official title.
I love the title. It's fantastic.
Now, Danny, it smells fantastic here on Monklin. So tell us, what do we have to eat when we're here?
It's incredible. We have 12 food trucks. We have Mi Corazon, Lucille's trucks are out. There's a porchetta stand that the porchetta sandwiches are out of this world.
Is that what I'm smelling?
That's one of the things. Plus, Lucille's is smoking hamburgers.
Wow.
Which is kind of strange, but it works and works well. The food trucks, as I said, are unbelievable. We have so many of them. We have the cheese. We have pâte de cochon de Mosello, which just goes on and on and on. Plus, in addition to that, we also have Le Slang's out with a terrace, Prohibition has a terrace, Old Orchard behind me, as always, the tavern, the staples of the street, Lucille's again, plus their terrace and the rest.
So you won't go hungry if you come down here, is what
he's
saying.
We'll never go hungry on the street. And then, of course, the kids' zone and the entertainment, and it's just amazing.
And you brought a friend with you this year.
Yes, my partner.
I know him as DJ Phil, and people around town probably know him as DJ Phil, so he's going to tell us about the entertainment.
Well, what's a DJ to do? tonight we have an amazing lineup. We actually went with some cover bands that are pretty spectacular. It's Babylon Sister headlining from 9 to 11. They're a Steely Dan tribute. A lot of Steely Dan fans in this neighborhood.
Yeah.
And then from 9 to 11 tomorrow, we have Brass Transit coming in from Toronto, 13-piece band doing a Chicago tribute, followed by closing Sunday at the main stage, we have Cynthia and Atomic Lamb. They're two contestants from Lavoie, so the Quebec version of The Voice, and they're just going to blow our socks off.
So you've got the food covered, you've got the music covered, and let's go over to Sunday for a moment, because I hear my friend Mitsumi Takahashi and my friend Mose Persico are going to be here.
And the dog fashion show.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So they will be celebrity judges.
Absolutely. Mose is going to be hosting. Mitsumi's going to be one of the judges. Mark Garneau is also going to be one of the judges.
Oh, and what time does that all kick off?
It starts at 12 o'clock. Sign-ups at 11. 12 o'clock, the show starts, and the dog costumes are, like, unbelievable.
Sounds fabulous. Thank you so much, guys,
Thank
for
you.
Joining us.
The entertainment, you bring
and
the
you
weather.
Bring the sunshine,
Thank
as
you.
Always.
I got that part covered, so we're all good. Okay, let's take a look at what is happening weather-wise this weekend. It's sort of like